George William, Wright. I was going to say 49. 94, 9/11, 1920. Yep. September 42, a company commander called me in again, and he said, George, they're forming a suicide squad. It's going to do a suicide mission, and he says, that's all I can tell you about it. They're looking for volunteers from one per unit overseas. The American Special Services were entertainment units. This first Special Service Force was a good cover-up. On many occasions, other military personnel would look at us and say, where are you playing tonight? Well, because it was a secret mission that we were going on.
Right.
We were designed originally, this was our original suicide mission, was to go into Norway as a unit and take out the heavy water installations that the Germans had in their job was to terrorize the Germans at night. The Germans thought we were a brigade rather than just a regiment. They thought we were much stronger than we were. So we go behind the lines. Go behind the lines where their troops were camped, take out their sentries. When they go to relieve a sentry, they'd find their sentry with one of them on his body. It was very demoralizing. That's where we got the name. We got the name from prisoners. They were calling us as the Devils Brigade. They were calling us Angels with Dirty Faces, because when we went on patrol, when we went behind their lines, we blackened our faces, we blackened our any skin that's going to show, and so we could sneak through. I remember.
It has to be a proud moment, don't worry.
Oh, it is. I'm honored, and I'm proud to have been a part of it, a small part of it. I think the $500 that we left there, they paid for it, that's for sure.
Will you be thinking about them when you go to...
Yeah,